Ultimately, we have done it.
Yes.
I just want to speak some few lines on as this program getting inked by today evening. I have a great vision for this program, and maybe every one of you are thinking, what is the main agenda of the program, what you would like to get out of it? So many questions are there coming in the mind of people. The first thing, what I have got, that is, if you believe your thoughts, you can make everyone with you. The city where I am belonging to, when you talk about the quality education and the kind of things, the people are not standing behind you. Whole India comes together here, but it's a painful thing for me that the government people are not standing together. As a university, as there are so many organizations, every one of them are knowing. So, there are a lot of people used to say that this kind of thoughts, why in Jaipur, this kind of thoughts is not workable. Select Varanasi, select Lucknow, that would be better. Even the people are not able to understand whatever the things the professors are going to convey. I got success today. Success on one very big issue what people are having when they belong from a small city. That is, place never makes a difference. Difference comes when you change your thoughts. And that is very important part which I would like to convey. Most probably people are talking about higher things, higher institutions. So many things we are addressing. But the fact of the matter is that we require to analyze where our country stands today. If I talk about education, I listed 30 states of India. I'm working with the 54 nations. I welcome all those people who have the good ideas for the world education. Today, whole world is having a lot of challenges. Technology forces us to come up with more outcomes. The students are having a lot of pressure on themselves. The pressure of expectations of their parents, their people, their society. Lot of pressure the students are having. Have you ever trying to understand the pain what the students are having themselves? How many of us are thinking that on their side, how we are going to contribute? And in this, my main agenda is that I want the people from each state of India, they come, and I want you that after this conference also, provide your analysis, what you are having to your states, what kind of educations are there. Maybe some states are doing well. We allow to come all thoughts together for making this India great India. It is a very important, and I am privileged to have all states here on this a small city, or we can say that a land which is historical, but degradation is taking place. And in our education system also, there is inflation in the degree, degradation in the quality, which is very unfortunate. I am telling you the ground level reality. Whatever the policy makers are doing, whatever the plan we are making in our 5-star hotel, very few of them know what is required on the ground level. And alone, Delhi is not going to bring the change in the country. It is important the participation of every state should be there. Every state should come forward with their ideas so that we will be able to make the agenda for the nations. And after this conference, we'll have the meeting also. So here I would like to call all those volunteers, those who have done a great job, because we are very few people, the kind of ideas and thing what we have done. We are trying our best to serve you, to welcome you. Maybe there are a lot of mistakes we have made also. But it is in the city, and this is my first experience. I took a challenge, and it's required a lot of guts when you would like to conduct such a kind of programs in a city where there are very few people are knowing even the quality of the education, even the importance of all renowned personality, all of you. It's very hard because people are not having the decoding ability to understand the things, what is going on and what professor wants to do. Maybe some couple of people are thinking that it's what is going on, especially those who belong to here. But I want to say, you have done a magical job. And you follow me when I said to you, when I follow you, when I invited you, all of you, those who are present here, I must want to say thanks, and I want to say this is the first conference what I'm seeing where the people sacrifice a lot. You struggle a lot to be here because it's not into this place, it's not like that. After all, you people are gathered here. I would like to give my thanks to all of you. And I would like to invite all volunteers, please come on the stage, who have given their contributions for this program. Please come on. Just, I manage you, he managed both systems. With a great thought, the thought what I'm having is empowering me by doing all that things which is required to be done. And these all people have contributed great, and I want to say that for this kind of even gratitude to all of them that they made this conference successful.
First of all, I want to thank you, Mr. Prabhakar sir, giving the opportunity. I am not very complicated in this, just I want to say something in Hindi. I think you are understanding Hindi also. मुझे ये लगता है कि अगर इस विश्व में इस भारत में कोई व्यक्ति कुछ करना चाहता है उसका सपोर्ट करना चाहिए. होता क्या है कि हम लोग समाज में कुछ लोग ऐसे होते हैं जिनके पास विचार बहुत अच्छे होते हैं, बस सपोर्ट नहीं होता. तो अगर हम उनका सपोर्ट भी कर सकते हैं वो भी एक बहुत बड़ी बात होती है. तो हर एक व्यक्ति को सपोर्ट करना चाहिए कि वो व्यक्ति उस काम को अच्छे तरीके से कर पाए. तो क्योंकि सबसे बड़ी बात यह है कि हम लाइफ में टाइम में क्या करते हैं. हमारे पास बहुत अचीवमेंट है, हमने बहुत पैसा कमाया है, दिस इज डिफरेंट मैटर. बट हम लोगों के लिए हमने क्या किया, दिस इज द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि हम लोगों के लिए क्या कर रहे हैं. हम यहाँ से एक दिन चले जाएंगे तो हमारे काम ही याद रखेंगे लोग कि हम क्या किए. इस जौनपुर में लोग सोचते रहे कि सब लोग ने बोला ये कैसे होगा, ये हो ही नहीं सकता, पूरा इंडिया एक जगह आ ही नहीं सकता. बट मैं प्रभाकर सर को थैंक यू कहना चाहूंगा, उन्होंने ये करके दिखाया, हमारे जनपद का नाम पूरे भारत में पहुंचाया, उसके लिए मैं उनको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देना चाहूंगा. और आप सभी लोग का धन्यवाद देना चाहूंगा. और हम चाहेंगे कि हम लोग एक साथ मिलकर एक नए भारत का निर्माण करें. धन्यवाद.